Hey guys, it's Johnny with Johnny Jitsu. I'm here at X3 Sports, Atlanta, Georgia. I'm here with my teammate, Papa John. If you don't know him, look through my videos. Got over 5 million views now from putting one of his competitors to sleep. So with that said, we are going to go over the importance of an illegal move in judo, which is called the WAKI GATAME. I think it got banned in the 80s because too many people were getting their arms broken, which is when we do it for self-defense. So from here, in a self-defense aspect, John has my lapel here. I'm gonna go with a cross-hand grip, two hands, turn it over, trap it with my elbow and my lat, forcing the break, and then I'm gonna break the arm through the fulcrum, which is my lat, my armpit, here. Okay. Another opportunity for that WAKI GATAME is if he's got my back, getting ready to set in a choke. So I have to defend the neck. Once I defend that neck, I'm gonna grab, bring my head to the other side. Most people stop here. What I'm gonna do from here is weave my inside arm through and back up and lean into that elbow for another form of the WAKI GATAME. Now when John's got my back, same thing, going for the neck, straighten out the arm, feed it to the other side, take my inside arm, feed it through, I've got another WAKI GATAME. Boom, and break. Subscribe.